Well, my name is Super Goey Dino Girl, and I'm going to be playing Minecraft in survival mode. I don't have Omnosaurus with me, but he may come in the future. But I'm going to start off right here with a grass in my face. Okay, I'm going to chop down a tree, right? Tree, 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 tree. There's a bunch of sheeps. There's a million sheeps everywhere. It's crazy. When I spawned in, I saw like five sheep. It's just wild. One thing in this mode, you have to make home. You barely gave me a wool, say that. You burned. You almost burned. Owie! Ah! Okay, that was close. Did not mean to get that close to the lava, but I guess I did. Time to get some wood. Put it down here. I'm gonna make a house. Send the start on making a house. I'm gonna make a house right here. Or is it already a hole? Just gonna pog that up. I'm gonna go look for a new spot to make a house. I'm so far away. I wanna move so there's a good spot. Look at this open plains. This is pretty. This is beautiful. Some pork. Anywhere else I could go? Is there anything else? Okay, I'm gonna go over to this forest. And my question, what type of house should I make? That's my question. Yeah, we want food, I'll say that. Probably should try to get food. I might get something to eat my wild pork. Aw, look, there's a baby piggy. Make some wood, making it to a crafting table. Make some sticks. I should be able to make me one more. Something I can fight with. I think I'm gonna make me a pickaxe at first so I can go school mining at least. Cause I need to go mining. Here's a pickaxe. Okay, I'm gonna start digging. Dig, 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 dig. Make some stone. Digging, digging for stone. So working on digging just so I can get a little bit of stone. Make a furnace and some more stone weapons. Ooh, iron. It's pretty crazy. Find iron in this part of the game. That's pretty wild. That's wild to find iron right when you find it. That's all I'll say. I'd never find iron when I came in the game like this. Make me a furnace. a sword. Stone sword. Stone pickaxe. Then stone axe. Now I'm the worker gathering me some wood so I can start making a house. So I'm gonna start trade trouble on two trees or so, a couple of trees. Okay, go make this into some wood planks. Go get that. Why did I drop a pickaxe? Okay, it's a bit weird. My mind is. Eight. I'm gonna head back out. Now I'm gonna go wander around and look for a space to make a house. Got a chicken. Take more water. I'm head over to the sheep and kill the sheep. Look at you too. Here, give me it. Okay, give me. I'm at the first F5. I don't know if I can get it. I'm trying to make a little platform. It's really hard to make a little platform. I think I'm gonna go on settings and turn it today because it's again. The skeleton's burning. Why did I just drop that? Give me a bone. How many bones did you give me? One. Not that impressive, but I do. I'm gonna stick a lot of beef in there so I can cook. And I think I'm gonna make a tree house. That's my question. Where should I make a tree house? My question, where should I make it? I think I'm still wondering if I can find. Yay, coal! Mine is up. Mining, mining. My question, one more if I go to find a dog that I can tame in this forest. But I don't think I will. The one time dogs spawn here, I think I'll be able to find one, but I don't know if I will. Because I always have the hardest time trying to find dogs for some reason. I had the worstest luck ever. For some reason. Out a hole I fell into. Ho ho hoes are everywhere. Where should I make my house? Finding like a beast. Going crazy. Wandering around. Here's this pig. Here's a pig. Did I really spawn to a hole? Did I really? I didn't think I'd spawn to a hole. Piggies! Bunch of piggies. Piggy, you'll fall to your death. Yay, I killed you. I need to get some food. Let's start starving to death. And one step. Keep on looking for some. Home, that's my question. Where should I make a house? I think I may make one right over here. I think right over here would be good because there's a lot of caves. I think I'm gonna make one right around here. So I'm start chopping down some trees. Do I get enough wood? Do I need a lot of wood? Lots, and I need a lot of wood. La la la. Chopping, but getting a lot of wood logs. I think I'm gonna get like 30 or so. Cause I don't wanna run out of wood. Make a bunch of wood. I'm getting more than I want. I guess I was getting 40 because I only get a bunch. There we go, I'm gonna make this onto wood. That is a lot of wood. Lot, 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 lot of wood. I'm gonna start making a house now. Think I'm gonna make one right here. I'm gonna do the floor. Make an oak key and go a lot of wood on the floor so I can make a big house. I'm probably not gonna finish this house in one episode, but I'm at least trying to get to another night. Go kill this pig. Pig attack! Ha 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 ha! I killed you, naughty pig. There were naughty pigs everywhere. Naughty. Did I see a cow? Cows aren't allowed here. Cows are not allowed here. You baby, kill now. Get some more wood. Oh my god, an apple. Making a house? Where are the animals? That's my question. Ooh, your sheep. Go kill them. My nice draw my sword. Hiya! There's another sheep. I'm making a bunch of wool. Nice job to pork. Break you, how dare you go there? I don't want you there. I don't want you. I'll get you for that. I don't like mean wood. You're mean wood too. I don't need you there. I need you here. Here, 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 here. Here. Place my furnace right over here. I'm gonna put this in here. Put some of my pork in here. Cook that. I'm gonna go get some more wood. Cause I need wood. After I gather this wood and make it into some wood planks, I think we're gonna end the video. So. And I may work on my house a little bit when you're not doing the video, so I can get finished. Know what to do within the whole video. So I think I'll see you later. that there. You get out of my way, Shinlogi. Okay. So I think I'm gonna end the video here. And bye.